Hello my friends! In this short video I will talk about my new dress. So I want to create a coral red dress. A monochrome looks as a trend of summer 2020. Believe me, if this style is done perfectly, it can look both fashion forward, elegant and extremely ladylike. All you need is to follow some tips and tricks. Design a tip. If your outfit includes only few shades of the same color, then light shades should be worn closer to the face, and then gradually to the bottom is better to use these darker shades of the same color. The model of dress I really want to create is my dress Martinica. This dress is one of my favorites and it has not yet participated in fashion shows. So this year I want to make it in such bright and passionate colors. And I am adding this dress model to my exotic Fiji collection. So, in total I am using 8 shades that you can see here at the right side. 8 shades of coral red colors of Italian viscose, my favorite thread. For this dress, size M, this is cocktail dress, I need around 600 or 700 grams of yarn. I use 2 crochet hooks in size 1.75mm and 2.1mm. Also, I use needle with big eye to hide a lot of tails in all these elements. Now I will tell you more about the design of the dress and more about fantastic motifs. This sketch shows that I want to make a dress with a smooth transition of colors from lighter shades to darker shades of this coral red thread. Also, this cheek fringe, which will be at the bottom of the dress, also will be made with smooth transition of colors. Such a fringe will beautifully and magically complete the dress. It's very interesting because each element is a mix of coral red threads. You can see right now how it looks. I will show you closer. It's very soft, tender, shiny. Perfect thread for such tender dresses like I am making for all my collections. It's a big happiness to work with such threads. And now I want to tell you about all these elements, what idea we have here. You can see we have first part of elements. Here is dominated light shades of coral threads. After we have here medium, yes, such a second part of elements, and they are dominated by medium shades of coral red threads. And the last part at the top, we have there the darkest shade of coral red threads. So, and also principles of making composition will be the same. We will start from, yes, the most light elements and we will go to the most dark motifs. And after will be a very interesting fringe also. A special feature of the design of this dress will be such, yes, really special thread. It's golden orange thread chalabi with metallic also. This yarn I will use to make a lot of connections between motifs, yes. And this, yes, will be very, very beautiful and interesting. With such cool design nuance, the dress will be spectacular, attractive, a little bit sparkling and eye-catching. You cannot miss it. Now a few words about the fringe that we will have at the bottom of the dress. It fascinates with its tenderness and airiness, and the colors are simply extremely beautiful. Now I have 6 rows ready, and whole fringe has 13 rows. I go gradually from the most dark shades to the most light shades of coral red threads. This work is really exciting and I cannot wait to see the full fringe. I will show you next the full fringe and I'm sure this will be interesting for you to see. It's really huge, long and looks very tender. We have a lot of waves. So, very soon I will show you full fringe. So my friends, I finished to make this beautiful fringe for my dress Martinica, and like you know, I have here 13 rows, so it's really big and long also. And we made here a smooth transition of colors from very dark shades of coral red threads to very light. And this result is really incredible. It's very tender, shiny, silky, and this transition of colors looks really magically. And I cannot wait to join this fringe for ready lace. Yes, I already finished to join these elements. Now I can join this fringe to the ready lace, and very soon I will get a finished project, and I will be happy to show you this project also. Thank you so much for watching, and I really enjoyed to make this dress, and this will be special dress for my new collection Fiji. So don't miss out my new videos. I will share with you next projects, and I am sure I will show you something interesting. Thank you so much for your support and for your attention, and see you soon. Bye bye for now. My friend, if you want to learn how to make this beautiful dress at your home, you can order our crochet course Secrets of Dress Martinica in total 8 lessons in English. You will learn how to make all elements, you will get digital pattern in your size, you will create composition from all these fantastic elements, and you will learn how to join them to beautiful lace. Just visit our main website jthouse.net, scroll down the page, you will see here 10 crochet courses, choose Dress Martinica and press button below. You will go to the page with full information about this crochet course. Here you can choose one of packages, package minimal, optimal or package VIP. When you will make a choice, just press button below. Also, on this page you can watch first pre-lesson about making Dress Martinica. I am sure you will get a lot of useful information from this lesson. So, visit our main website jthouse.net and choose one of 10 crochet courses made by me during last 5 years and create gorgeous crochet projects, yes, for yourself by using my detailed tutorials. Thank you so much for watching, and see you at the next videos. Bye bye for now.